Hey guys, I'm AC Gamer.
This is Cypher Nick.
And we are going to be playing another episode of Day of Infamy. Now, this is a first-person shooter that is amazingly beautiful in a lot of ways. And I just got nailed from a window, dude. I'm on the second floor and somebody nailed me with a window shot. That is crazy. So just to give you guys a fair warning, I am not very good at this game. I think Cypher is pretty good at this one, but my skills are constantly getting better. In the opposite direction. So, you know, if you want to see somebody die a lot, I can definitely do that for you. You just got nailed, dude.
I did. I took out his friend first, and then he came around the corner. I got at least one shot on him.
He was lonely.
And then he died. Or he died me.
He died you. Yeah. You know, just a different color, guys. He wanted that blue hair. And
yeah.
He died him, guys. He died him. But yeah, I mean, you know, it's, man, this game is hard, is all I gotta say about it. It's beautiful, and it's fun, and that's the reason we keep coming back to it, even though that we're not very good at it, is because it's one of those ones that we can play for hours on end, and just have a good time doing it. But, we do understand those of you who are like, oh man, you know, we want to see some really good gameplay of some guy walking around just owning people. That's not probably what you're gonna see here, guys. I mean, we'll get the occasional kill for sure, but, yeah, we're not up to that level. At the moment. Maybe one day. It does seem like after about 6 or 7 hours, we do get a little bit better. You know, like we actually start working together, meshing as a team. And what's hitting you?
That was weird. It was like a tank or something.
A tank?
Yeah, I don't know what it was. It was...
I don't think those are in the game.
Slightly on fire. Oh, I see somebody.
I see somebody down there.
Saw you! Okay,
watch out. Oh, man, a guy came up right as I was reloading. Nailed the guy in front of me and then nailed me as well. Ithaca, I think, is what got me. Canadian Ithaca? Bacon.
Oh, the shotgun of fun?
Yeah, I think it was. I think it was a shotgun. And it has a pretty long range on it, too. I was expecting it to have a pretty short one, but... What are you guys firing at? Immediately going down that way. We got people on our base?
I don't know.
Are you going downstairs?
No, didn't I just come next to you?
Yeah. I'm just saying, like, were you going downstairs?
I was downstairs.
Is that where all the fighting is?
No, I didn't see anyone. That's why I came up here.
I hear fighting somewhere. It looked like one of the enemies just came from downstairs. So he should be coming up the stairs, and it's like, oh, behind me, I guess. I don't know. I have no idea where that's coming from.
He got me.
Yep, got you too.
Yeah, I saw him. He was him and his little beret coming in shooting us with his dainty little gun.
I'm dainty enough, but you know it worked.
Got a strange talk him, I guess. What the hell? What's the word? Sweet talk him.
You got sweet talk him. So you could do strange talking too.
You see that guy?
Yeah.
Wow, did that guy just get taken out?
He did. He got taken out. He got taken out.
Oh, I just got shot twice.
Oh, dang it.
Infield.
Peeking around the corner, dude. Peeking around the corner.
Yeah, I should have just fired. I didn't want to shoot you in the head, though. You were right in front of me.
Go for it, dude. If I get shot by friendly fire, it won't be the first time.
let's take this gun because I am doing a lot of that little sneaky sneak.
Did we lose? Oh, we lost A, dude.
Did we?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I don't think we can get that back either. I think once you lose it, you lose it.
I don't even know where I'm at now. I'm going back for it.
Are you? Okay, let me know if you can take that back. I'm going to stay over here at B.
If I can figure out where I am.
What do you mean? Oh.
I have no clue where I am. I've never been in this area of the map.
Who's he firing at?
Yeah, I see green. I see B. But I don't see A.
Oh, man, it's so realistic. You just take one shot. That's it. It's not like, 15 shots, your shields are down. No, it's just one shot in the head. And you're game over, dude. Just game over. Aliens reference for those of you who haven't seen the movie. Oh, man. Okay, so let's see. What? What are you doing? What? No sound is just chilling. Canadian bacon is having a good old time. Did you try taking Abec?
Oh! Yes, I tried to, and then I died horribly. But you off the machine gun.
You didn't see the message pop up saying you can't attack, right?
I didn't get that far. Didn't get close to it. All right. Let me change over back to what I was working with. And I can't. Okay, let's do sports. Get rid of this. The primary. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. 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 Here we
go. Those are our guys. Alright, let's follow this guy downstairs.
Wow, upstairs. Nice shot.
What's that?
Oh, now he just got shot. I'm just watching everybody. And people accidentally starting to shoot at people. Even though they're on our team.
Alright, I think one of them got past us. I'm just not sure where he went. Oh, dang it! Who got me? Ah, from behind me. That was the guy I missed. That was the guy I missed coming back up. Watch just got hit. Okay, so you're in the temple. You're in the church. Cypher, where are you? Let me see. I just respawned. So where are you going? You going towards A still?
I'm gonna go towards A. I'm taking the way that we normally go to C to get to A.
Oh, really? You're doing reverse style?
Yep.
That's probably good. And I just got nailed. All right, let's go with Cypher. Let's see if we can find out where he's doing. Reinforcements in 15 seconds. 7 waves on their side, 21 waves on ours. So we're still winning this one. What are you doing?
Thought I heard somebody shoot at me. Woo! I knew I heard somebody, I just didn't know where it was coming from.
Did you get him?
No, it was us. It was one of our guys. But
really? Over there with you?
He about just had a reckoning. Oh, wow. I can't even go into that area anymore.
Oh, we just lost B.
Yep, I see that. Ah, man. They got 16 waves now.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Entering enemy restricted area. We do got to fall back.
Yep.
Yeah, so going to A wouldn't work.
Nope. All right, so we need to hold C. Wherever C is, we need to get all the vantage points covered.
Well, not necessarily C. We just need to kill them. So if you can get a good vantage point of a spot.
What the heck are you doing? Shooting at a flea or something.
Oh, got me while I was reloading. Dang
what was
it.
That?
What was what?
A bomb. It was a Mills bomb that got me.
Oh, they're taking C.
That's not good.
Canadian bacon. Waves in 4 seconds. Come on, nail him, dude, nail him. Alright, we're going straight for C.
Yep, same here.
Looks like we got it. Looks like we took it.
I was trying to figure out how to get to it.
Yeah, it's not one that we normally go to. Definitely is dangerous, though. There's a lot of windows for sniping on the enemy side.
Not seeing any stairs to get up there.
Oh, yeah, there's tons of them. I'm up in the bell tower right now.
Trying to find a way. There we go. Found some stairs. Help!
going on? Oh, somebody's coming up from the stairs or something, because I just got nailed. Let's see, Cypher, where are you? Yeah, that's right where I just got killed. So somebody just nailed me right there. And that guy's laying down, too. It could have come from right across the hall to the right. Those windows over there. That's where a lot of them are shooting from. And they got snipers over there, so just kind of be careful with that side. Alright, I'm back.
Oh!
Did they get you, too?
Yeah, somebody shot me.
Yeah, freaking sniper dudes are... Just, they're a nuisance. They're a nuisance in that one room. It's the greatest point to be able to see where you're shooting, though.
Oh, man.
Did I get you again?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, who's flamethrower?
I'm just watching people die all over the place here.
So, like, I hear the flamethrower, but I don't know who's doing it.
Spectating you. Flamethrower's right next to you.
Downstairs?
No, upstairs.
Oh, right there he is right there, okay.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, we got somebody across. Oh, that's one of ours. Alright, so he's got in that area. 11 waves left on their side. Did he die? Somebody down there in that window. I don't think I got him, though. Oh,
come on. What was that?
I don't know. Somebody from the side to the left on that doorway.
Oh, you got shot by a shotgun. I got shot by a mortar.
I was thinking somebody's watching that doorway, but nobody ever seems to be. Always somebody there until you look away, and the moment you look away, that guy dies.
I went to a really good spot, too. I went exactly where they're coming from, and they still got me.
These guys are no pushovers. They only have 10 waves, though, so if we can outlast them, keep doing what we're doing, I think we might win this one. We gotta be very careful. Where are you going, dude? Jeez, this guy knows all the ins and outs of this area. I'm gonna follow you. What gun do you have?
Oh. See something that I didn't want to see.
What's that?
I thought it was fire, but it was a smoke grenade.
Where are you guys? What are you guys aiming at? There's like nobody over here. Oh, I love the tracer rounds on these guns, dude. The German ones?
Yeah.
Gotcha, punk. Oh, no, reload! Ah, oh, dang it, they got me again while I'm reloading. I gotta stop reloading so often.
I wish you could. Can you see me? You see me right now?
What's that? What'd you do? Did you just take him out?
Oh, I was watching him. I was like right behind him. I should have stabbed him in the back, but I was like, I heard you die, so I was like, can you see me? Can you see what I'm doing?
Completely snuck up on him, huh?
Oh, he had no idea.
Alright, they're down to 6 waves. We have 9. That's horrible. You know, that's like in the movies where they sneak up on you. You're like, turn around. The monster's right behind you.
Let's see. Right here. Let's see.
Nobody over there. Alright, I'm following this dude. Seems to work better when you're in at least a combo or a trio.
Yeah. Okay, where are we going?
Warning, enter restricted area. Oof. What did I hear, flamethrower? Somebody fired at me. Alright, I'm sticking with this dude. I think he went up. Wow, he's booking it, dude. This guy knows exactly where he wants to be. Somebody went right over there a second. Oh, there you are. You're come to your left, and we're right here.
Yep, yep.
All right, now we got some people.
I saw. Oh, there's a guy coming across.
Watch out, flamethrower, flamethrower in there. If you can get him, though, he's a flamethrower, and they throw a grenade or something.
Yep. And.
Well, he's in that other room, but. Ah, they only have two waves left. Alright, I'm going with keys. And they came up and got me. Well, they only have one wave and we still have six. So I think we're still doing pretty good. I laid down some suppressive fire. I think it maybe did something a little bit. I don't think so. I think it actually...
Maybe.
Yeah, I don't think it did. I think it just looked cool. And then I got shot. While reloading. Ooh, what is going on there? Flamethrower? I think flamethrower is still burning out on that one. Alright, let's do it.
Dang it!
Are you playing a commander?
No.
I'm surprised nobody plays a commander on this one. Nobody calls in artillery support. Or smoke bombs or anything. Oh, whoa, right across. Where are you at, my little precious?
Bring it. Bring it.
Nope,
following the
group.
That
dude is dead. Alright. Reloading. Oh, no, he's in here. Right next to the smoke. Popped his head again while I'm reloading. I think that's going to be the name of the episode. What happens when you're reloading? Death. A bullet in your head.
Bullet in... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, is that a guy? Is that a guy?
All right, we are back. Zero waves on their side. Zero waves. So unless they just got a Rambo on their end, I don't see them winning this one. Oh, they are taking C, though. If they can get C, they automatically win. We got to get it. Oh, it's almost done. He's almost got it. Woo! Jeez, that's about 90% done. They almost won the game, dude. We were too busy hunting them down. Where is he? He's upstairs. He's upstairs. Come on. Anybody got a grenade? Somebody needs a grenade. I don't have any grenade. Okay, somebody got him.
There we go.
Yeah, I wasn't about to go up those stairs. Oh man, that was really, really close to losing though.
Yeah, that
was. That was a bad game for me.
Oh man. Okay, so which one do you want to do? Camacho?
Camacho.
Okay, never mind. Dog
whip. Actually, Camacho. Yeah. Camacho is the one everybody's going with. Nine.
Camacho. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
You have some great people who play Dog Red, like, every single...
Everybody seems to like that Dog Red one, and I think it's mainly because one side dominates, and then if you can take the beachhead, you just get all-out close-quarter combat. You still have sniping up top if people want to go up there. So you have, like, a little mix of everything. I absolutely hate that, Matt, because I can never get off the freaking beach. But I guess if you're good at it, it does kind of offer you a little bit of everything on that one. But so does this one. All right, which side are we joining?
Americans, if we can.
All right, getting in on the first squad.
Because I want my support gun. And
the Americans are the ones defending or trying to take it?
Depends on the situation.
I'm gonna go with.
Can I not join the squad?
Flamethrower, did you not? Going with the flamethrower. Light kit, I do not need. Let's go with a secondary.
Come on. Let me join the squad. I'm going to be Germans, apparently.
Oh, don't tell me that. You're the one who picked this side.
Let's just say, I wish you good luck.
Oh, your side's gonna need it, dude. You're the Germans. We're taking you out. We're going down. Don't be surprised if you come across the bridge and you get a flamethrower in your nostril. Because it's a thing.
Let's just say that expect to get a flamethrower in your nostril pretty soon.
You know, my nostrils are pretty big, so they can handle it. This is gonna be flamethrower time, guys. I love my flamethrower. I haven't been able to use it very much lately, so we'll have to see how it works. They're taking C. I think they've added more points on the map to take, because this one used to just be like A, B, and C. Now they have a D and an F, or D and an E, actually.
Oh.
And from behind, I get flamethrowed. Ah, man. Okay, well, at least somebody took him out for me. Who took me out, actually? Let's see. It doesn't say up there. I didn't see it in time. Okay, so you're going to use a rifle. Oh, nice. Scatman. Doing pretty good. Alright, we're back in. How are you doing over there, Slife?
I am doing just fine.
Yeah, you haven't died yet?
Not yet.
Okay, well, we are going to push the limits on this one. If we can.
Just kill the guy.
With a gun? Put a bullet in his head? Now he's done?
Yep. Oh!
Mama!
Song. There's a song there. relevant.
It is. Great song, dude.
I just shot a guy again. Wow, there's somebody in this house that I'm in, and I'm just not paying attention to him, apparently.
What do you mean you're not paying attention to him? Like, he's in another room, or?
I don't know what's going on with him, but trying to, just stay there. Just stay right there for me. Oops, he died. I'm sorry about that, guys.
Oops, I did it. No, come on.
Oh,
come on, get me out of this water. Oh, yes. Got out of the water. Let's see if we can sneak up on Cypher deck. Oh, come on. I even got all the way across the water. I'm switching off of this this outfit. We're gonna do something different. Let's go with a rifleman. We can go with a rifleman. A1 Grand. Yeah, we'll do the A1 Grand. Or M1 Grand, I should say. And heavy kit.
Get right. No, I'm sorry.
What's that?
Said get right. Oh. Oh, I'm doing it. Oh, and I just got taken out, finally.
What do you mean? Who took you out?
I don't know, but I killed, what, three people there, at least?
I'm just shaking my head here. I can't even do it with the rifle. I see him. Would let me fire. Wouldn't it let me fire? Actually, let's go downstairs when he doesn't see us. Okay, I think we got him. And these guys are complaining about something. So, how are you the Nazis doing over there, man? You guys dying left and right?
I don't know. I'm not paying attention to my brothers. To my kins.
Kinsmen. Really? Not paying attention to them?
Nope. I'm, trying not to die. I see bullets in my peripheral.
Ooh, yeah, I got one guy down. Oh, no, not smoke. I think they're coming from the bottom. Might be.
Thank you, smoke. Thank you, smoke. Oh,
oh. That was me apparently, because you died as soon as I got that guy down.
Yeah, I saw you kill you. You killed me. I'd like to think I saved him, but in reality, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I don't think you saved anybody, because I killed the guy.
Hey. Oh, damn. Oh my goodness, we're getting bombarded.
At least they're finally calling in some of those air supports, man. I haven't seen it in a while.
Jeez. We're getting bambinoed over here.
Oh, I just got killed by my own artillery.
Uh-huh.
Rifle grenade. Oh, no. Ed G got me with a rifle grenade. All right, all right. So somebody finally did get me. I was doing really well in that spot, too. Really well down there. Actually, so well, I want to go back down. I don't want to go down in one piece. All right, let's do it, guys. Let's do it. Come on. All right, let's get in there. Nobody left. Nobody's here.
He's in the window.
And I'm dead. Edgy is a pretty good guy. He definitely knows his stuff. Alright, where are you going, my friend?
I wish you could see my perspective.
What? You know, you play the Nazis, dude. I can't see it.
I know, it's too bad.
Why, what are you looking at?
I'm looking at people as they are about to die.
Oh yeah? Because we got a lot of people on my side.
I'm saving Private Ryan. Kissing my necklace every time, right before I'm about to shoot a guy.
Like the guy in the bell tower?
Yep.
Ooh, just saw somebody getting smacked. Alright, so we are down to 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 or 5 guys? How many you got?
I don't know. I'm dead.
MG Thompson got you.
Yep. And it's the slow kiss of death, too.
Why would he just sneak up on you and stab you in your neck?
Oh. We got many people still alive on our side.
How many is many? Because I'm dead. I'm just watching the spectators.
Many's,
so.
Many's a lot. Damn it. A lot of people's.
You guys may not have... I thought you guys were going to lose for sure, but you guys may have a chance.
So many guys. So many people. I wish you could see the screen that I'm seeing.
Well, you're recording it right now, so I'll be able to watch it later.
Yeah, it's just that... Oh?
Yeah, the MG Thompson dude, if he had reacted just a little bit sooner, yep. That dude would have been his.
Hey, revenge is the dish best served cold.
Well, you know, this doesn't look like a cold place, dude. Actually, you know, they don't really say what the weather is like in here. You should see... Oh, victory! Oh. Victory is ours.
I know that.
Nice.
That was a nice hiding spot right there.
It sure was. Yeah, they don't really say what like the wind gust speed is or any of those things on these games, so kind of left to imagine. You've been to Italy before, or this is Sicily, I guess, but you know, the kind of the same weather I would imagine, right?
Yeah, well, no. We're up north, so it's colder. I think they have 60 to 80 degrees. We're up north, we have between 60 to 70 degrees in the summer.
Wow, that's Fahrenheit?
Yeah.
That would be beautiful. That's beautiful weather, dude.
Yeah, it is.
I mean, that sucks that you have beautiful weather and you're just like, oh, this is an amazing day, and then like everything around you is getting like blown to crap and people are dying, but you know, like you're going to be like, I don't care about beautiful weather anymore.
Okay, now you can move. Thanks, radio. Good help.
Thanks for the radio. I don't have a freaking radio, dude.
Oh, no, he's dead.
Oh! Darn it.
Alright, mortars coming in. Alright, where are they coming in? I don't see anybody. Where's all the respawns?
Artillery is doing its job.
Is it? Is it getting some people?
Yeah.
I think he's pretty good about calling it in the right spot at the right time. He does get after the radio man for not being next to him when he needs him, but hey man, you know, that guy's trying to play the game too, so. Although, you know, you are playing a support class and even label the support.
I lost last time, my friends.
Dude is still trolling people.
Oh my goodness, how have you seen me?
Did he get you?
I don't know. I don't understand how he saw me.
I don't understand how they always see me anyways, but they always seem to, you know, get a little beat on you for a half a second, you were just dead. I don't see anybody over here. Wow, we are just dominating, dude. 11 waves and you guys only have 8.
Yep.
They
learned from their mistakes from the last time, apparently.
Yeah, we're holding pretty well. There we go. Artillery coming in again. You guys not have any artillery? Oh. Who just killed me? Justin J.
I cannot believe that.
Where did he come from?
Why would it give me that gun whenever I chose the other gun?
Because, you know, likes to change things up on you. What gun did he give you?
It gave me the gun I didn't choose. That's definitely what it gave me.
There's a lot of guns you didn't choose. Is it a machine gun, a rifle, or what?
Oh, it's the MG.
What you looking at down there, dude? Nice little cubby hole where he's trying to get some people. You guys aren't making too many pushes anymore.
Well, you guys are catching us.
Didn't get anyone. That makes me sad.
Sad, Panda. So sad.
Hello? Is anyone here? Hello? Howdy. Okay.
Holy crap. Are you, you're still on the Nazi side, right?
Yep. Oh. Just got taken out by the same sniper every time.
That's our guy, I think. That guy's definitely not. Alright, reloading. Where are you at, Cypher?
I'm in a place. And it's about to become game day. Let's say that. People are about to die.
Alright.
Horrid.
I'm getting some people down there in the ocean.
Yes. Oh, what?
I think I got that guy. One shot, too.
I'm not seeing where any of these guys are shooting us from.
Trying to go across the water. The one time I don't go down there, that's where all the action is. Alright, so we've taken C. All we gotta do is take D.
Well, you have to hold C as well.
We're holding it. We're holding it. I don't want to tell you how many people are in here, but, you know, it's a nice little party. Somebody just tossed a grenade in. Where are you at? You're one of mine.
How the guys up there? I'll look up.
Oh, they got us. They got us. Got me, coach. Okay, let's see who we got here. Got somebody using the binoculars. Alright, we are back in. I'm going down this time. What's your strategy on this one?
Kill everybody I see as soon as I see them.
It's not a good strategy, man. Oh, they're coming up from the bottom.
I think I killed you. Yep, I
did
killed
you? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's exactly where I was going to. I was going down there to the bottom to stop you guys from doing that. And need 2-3 guys coming up. You had a guy behind you, too. Can't believe my own friend killed me, guys.
Oh, we moved up again. We are back.
Oh, you took C? That's why you guys took C.
Oh, man. I should have,
Oh, my God. Some guy just threw a grenade in a room with one of my other guys in it. I think he killed him too.
Holy shit.
Alright, let's do this thing. Let's do it right.
Jesus Christ is my nigga.
Okay, so we're gonna take C back. That's what we're doing, guys.
You gotta try.
Oh no, we're gonna do it. You guys are gonna be running away screaming, "Oh no, it's Thalas! Oh no!"
Is that what you think we sound like?
That's exactly right. Oh, come on! I didn't even get to see who killed me. Private J. Boyd. Private J. Boyd. Alright, five ways. Well, you know, you always gotta make fun of whoever you're fighting, so... I have no idea what the Nazis sound like, but... I know. Like the guy from Family Guy. Where are we going? Ooh. And how did you get me when I was on my side?
Ooh.
Are you over here somewhere? Did you almost die? I take that as a yes.
Maybe as a yes.
Who's shooting me from my side? There you are. Down, baby. Whew, okay. Got one. Come across the bridge, too.
Oh! How did I not take you out?
Oh, is that you? Yeah, it was. Cypher Deck sneaking up the little stairway again.
I killed two people that way.
I see you in here, punk. Oh, got me right in the head. Jeez. I knew where you were. He's in there. Oh yeah, we got a guy just waiting for him to come out. Just sitting there. Wreck TV Anderson. There you go. Get him. Oh, perfect. Beautiful.
Oh, we have zero waves. We have to take something.
You could only take B, and that ain't gonna happen. There's like a gazillion dudes over here. Good luck on that one, guys. You did get into our base though. I gotta give you 8 props on that one. That's not easy to do.
This guy shot this guy at least 4 times and he died. He just got killed.
You shot him 4 times and he just died? What gun was he using? Like, you know, the rifles are pretty powerful.
He was using the rifle. Oh, yeah.
What's up? Did you take something? Oh, we just took C.
I'm watching the guy.
Artillery is coming in. Woo, victory.
Artillery is what got him,
I guess. Nice. There we go. Holy crap, dude. Guys, I think we're going to go ahead and call the episode here. We definitely like to thank you guys for coming out and joining us. What do you think? Was that a success or what?
I think that was definitely a fun match. Definitely, for sure.
Yeah, some of these are a little bit better than others. Let's go back with Sicily. Or Ontario, I think, will be kind of nice. We got 3 for that one and 7 for Sicily. So that's going to be the next map, guys. As always, I'm AC Gamer.
This is Cypher Knight.
And we will definitely catch you next time.
Peace out.
Hey guys, and welcome to the disembodied voice of AC Gamer. We are definitely going to be doing a lot more series in the future, but here are a few of them that you guys might find interesting. Of course, you're more than welcome to check them out. I would love to hear your comments. Again, if you do enjoy these videos, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. It's definitely the indicator that I use to tell if you guys want to see more videos like that, of that particular game style, of that series in the long run. So when you guys leave comments down, it helps me decide whether we should keep doing it, as well as whether you want to see games like that in the future. And here are a few of them right here. I kind of picked out a few of different genres. We will be doing spotlights for other YouTubers in the future. So if you want to get a little shout out, definitely let me know. If you group with me, chances are you will get a shout out in here eventually. But for now, these are just 4 series that I have that I feel like could use a little bit more attention and that you guys might actually enjoy as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we will definitely catch you all next time.